Right, so this is the resistance training you can do from home. It's beginner level. All these movements are linked back to being strong and ready to play a game of footy. You can do them anywhere in your house. You just need to try and do the equipment, which I'll show you in just a sec. So your first one's a bodyweight squat. A couple of things to know with a bodyweight squat. As you're going down, you push your knees out and your butt back. Go down as the deepest you can to still stay comfortable, pain-free, shouldn't feel any pressure in your lower back. What I do with my guys is usually get a box, like a chair, that's about knee height, to give them a consistent kind of depth to work to with each rep. So you're gonna do that for 40 seconds, and you're gonna go from that straight into walking lunge. Come at you, hands stay on hips. Knees and your toes tracking it hip width apart. So you're gonna do that for 40 seconds. You're gonna do a push up, thanks Chris. You're gonna do a push up on your knees. Main thing with this is keep a straight line from your shoulder to your hip to your knee. Down like this, back up. This is for all the don't argues you're gonna be doing when we get back into the season. Important exercise to keep the upper body strength. If you can't do a full kneeling push up, pretty common, just get a low bench, stay on your knees. The higher you go up, the easier it gets. So a bit of a variation there. The main thing for me is that your chest, get down so that your chest hits the ground. After you've done that, so it's important that if you're doing like push-based exercises that you have some pull-based in there as well to keep your muscles balanced. And there's also a lot of footy relevant movements that use the pull pattern as well. So every time you reach to grab someone to tackle, that's a pull based movement. Every time you drive your arms back to run, that's using the muscles that you need for pulling through. So all you need to do is go out and buy two $200 boxes and a dowel rope to get this adjusted. At home, if you have two chairs and like a broomstick or a mop handle, you can rig this up so that you can get yourself doing a pull exercise, like a chin-up bar or something like that. Works well. Suspension straps so you can rig up to a pull-up bar and use to pull yourself after good, but this is the most basic version. So what you're gonna do is grab onto this really wide. Don't grab onto it in the middle or you'll snap your broom handle. You're gonna bend your knees and you're gonna pull yourself up like that. 40 seconds. If you need to have a bit of a break, you can lie back down, just get as many as you can in the time that you have. And then you got a plank. Boots on, chest proud, hold that shape. 40 seconds, that's a beginner weight circuit to keep you nice and strong while you wait for the footy to kick back.